Hey everyone, if you're having issues with Microsoft Edge hanging, freezing, crashing, or not working at all, you're in the right place. In this tutorial, I will walk you through several solutions to fix these problems and get Edge running smoothly again. Edge can stop responding for many reasons, including corrupted files, outdated versions, or conflicting settings. We will go step by step to fix it, so make sure to follow along. First, let's start with a simple fix. Losing and reopening Edge. Sometimes temporary glitches can cause Edge to freeze. Brace Control Shift Exit to open Task Manager. Right click it and select and task. Then reopen Edge and check if the issue is resolved. If Edge still isn't working, try restarting your computer. I restarted clears temporary system errors that could be affecting Edge. Next, let's check for bending updates. Saving an outdated version of Edge can lead to performance issues. Open Edge, click on the three-dot menu in the top right corner, select Settings, then go to About with Microsoft Edge. Edge will automatically check for update. If an update is available, install it and restart the browser. If Edge keeps crashing, your extensions might be the culprit. Some extensions can cause instability. So check Open Edge, go to the three-dot menu, comma, select Extensions, and disable all extensions. Restart Edge and see if the problem is fixed. If Edge works fine, enable the extensions one by one to find the problematic one. Another solution is clearing cache and cookies. Corrupt data in your browser cache can cause Edge to freeze or crash. To clear it, open Settings, go to Privacy Search and Services, scroll down to Clear Browsing Data, and click Choose What to Clear. Hit Cached Images and Files and Cookies and Site Data. Then click Clear Now. Restart Edge and check if it's working properly. Sometimes corrupted system files can affect Edge's performance. To fix this issue, use the System File Checker SFC tool. Open Command Prompt as an administrator by searching for CMD, right-clicking it, and selecting Run as Administrator. The entire SFC space slash scan now. This enter and wait for the scan to complete. Restart your busy and check if Edge is working better. Another common fix is resetting Edge settings. If Edge is crashing due to misconfigured settings, resetting it can help. Open Settings, go to Reset Settings and click Restore Settings to their default values. Confirm is a reset and restart Edge. If Edge still isn't working, try repairing Edge. Open Settings, go to Apps, then Install Apps. Scroll down to Microsoft Edge and select Modify. A window will open with a repair option. Click it and follow the instructions. This will reinstall Edge without deleting your data. If none of these steps work, consider installing Microsoft Edge manually. In rare cases, Edge issues can be caused by malware or viruses. Run a false scan using Windows Security by opening Windows Defender, going to Virus and Straight Protection and clicking Scan option. Choose False Scan and let Windows check for any threats. If Edge is still slow or freezing, your internet connection might be a problem. Restart your router, run as beta test, and try browsing in another browser like Chrome or Firefox to see if the issue is specific to Edge. That's it. With these solutions, you should be able to fix any issues causing Edge to hang, freeze, or crash. Let me know in the comments which misword worked for you. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips and fixes. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.